they're not so united, the planets of this united empire. It's more a gaggle of unruly imperial corporations run by insolent dukes. But their armies are strong, their economy is efficient, and their ships are powerful. I fear that they may be the ones who will finally unite or dominate the galaxy. They'll turn it into a shrine to the gods of commerce, a profane church with Emperor Maximilian Zelavas as its high priest.
Thank you.